on this day?
I'm
great. What's your name?
My name is Tanya.
Do you agree with kids working?
I agree with kids working because
why?
I think that the kids can help out the families and save the money.
Very good. What would you do if you become famous?
I think I will swim in the money swimming pool.
So you will be rich.
Yeah.
Okay, do you like to travel?
Yes, I do.
Do you prefer to travel alone, with family, or with your friends?
I prefer going to travel with my friends.
Why?
Because I think it's very funny.
Very good, yeah, it is funny. Traveling with friends. Okay, now, which advice would you give to your friend that is always late for school?
I think I would give advice for my friend is she should go to bed early and have her and have she go to school on time.
Very good. Which advice would you give to me if I have a lot of homework but my parents want me to look after my little brother?
You can send your little brother to the uncle's house.
Very good.
And
you can do both. Perfect. Okay, which advice would you give to your parents who wants you to get a part-time job?
I will say with their, I don't want, I am the kid and I don't want to have part-time work.
Very good. Amazing answer. Okay, let's talk about an interesting place that you have visited. Where did you go?
I have visited Halong Bay.
Halong Bay. When did you go there?
I went to this last week.
Last week. How did you go there?
I go there by car.
Who did you go with?
I went with my family.
With your family. What did you do and see there?
I see her and went to swimming pool and swim.
Very good. How did you feel about Halloween?
I feel very good.
Very good. It's such an amazing place. Okay, which other information do you want to give to me about Halloween? Do you recommend me